100
subs?
Nice.
Maybe I'll have to convince Krusty.
We have better
we'll see. I'll have to fucking pull some strings.
If Super Genji comes out, that is the definition of the most disrespectful act I've ever seen from an Overwatch League organization.
Yeah, so we're taking a look at the San Francisco.
Wait! I knew it!
For Boston here.
Super comes in off the bench, a super sub in every sense of the term, and he gets 2-1! Super's out of control! He's trying to push forward now, at least towards the back line here, but Super's found 2. Halo Myopo go down again. He's found both supports. But now it's tough. I mean, maybe the team still has some foundation to build, and in the era of hero pools where, you know, the competition gets swept up.
That makes me dead!
But I want to see a blade.
Oh!
How do you guys think about different camps?
Kenji?
Super Kenji?
What?
Let's see some of the super Genji from ranked, huh? Let's see some of the super
Genji. He's gonna be insufferable.
Oh, Super didn't play the game in head.
Probably not. Sean Genji, pop it off. How does he do it? All right, there's a pulse bomb. Nice. Kind of hate goes down to that one. That's the risk. Lingering so close, and Super goes ham.
Jerry teleports out. He's going to be chased down by Super, though. It's going to become some extra old percentage. yeah, we know. Wrecking Balls are there, and Super's Dragon Blade now looking to end the round. Halo is down. One more splash, and Myeonbong is his. Strike against the Pulse Bomb kill on Color Hex.
Now, we have the blowy stats up. We'd actually have to extrapolate them. Right? He's sitting at like the 10 final blows per 10 minutes.
It just... Punk gets attacked so fast from multiple angles, they have to use it.
Yeah, it had to be used because Punk was essentially on his own without an immortality field, right? So easy, the shot, all they have to do is just apply a little bit of pressure to this incident now, and Super has been, he's able to double down now and go more.
Really? Okay, here's the blade.
Oh, give me more! Oh, he gets himself 3.
Not to be though, couldn't quite find the 4K. Jerry is, yeah, again,
And they haven't even been able to coordinate, Mitch. Like, we talked about how they struggle to coordinate. Like, where are they going? Like, when
Super
will get a blade here to clean it up.
I don't
want to
leave on this planet anymore. Super finds a blade kill on Jerry, and the Wrecking Ball now is going to be in trouble for the Uprising. There's not much Fusions can do now after switching off Reinhardt, and that is the round over. And that'll be it. A pretty quick and dirty affair from the San Francisco Shock. They will take the series 3-0.
This is Super's mom. Super's mom posted this meme. This is his mom.
Ego.
That's so fucking good. God, Super's parents are so funny.
Chat, was it not obvious? I've been playing Genji all week, randomly out of nowhere in ranked. How did you guys not put the pieces together? Let me fill you guys in on the timeline. So, we're going back to the Summer Showdown, and we couldn't get a Genji going in scrims. You know, we had all our DPS players trying, like, we're having some trouble getting things flowing, and I was like, you know what? I can do it. And then that's when Krusty told me to stop speaking and to never speak to him again, unless directly spoken to. But smart. I was persistent, and he was like, listen, I would try you in the scrims, but we can't because the match is tomorrow. And I was like, damn it. So, Summer Showdown happened. We lost. Happens. And then, after our scrims on Monday, he took me into the back room and he was like, listen, I will give you a chance to play one block tomorrow on Genji. And I was like, one block? That's all I need. So I took that block and I did what I do best. And that's fucking dominate. Dude, I even had to try to fool people all week. Like, when we were, like, dude, we had to keep this under
Sparkle,
we had to keep this under tight wraps. Like, they even got me, like, a new OPR account, which is, like, the account that we scrim on. And then we made people, okay, so we told Gladiators that I was playing Rascal, or I told Space that Rascal was playing Genji, and then when we scrimmed against Outlaws, Dante asked me who was playing Genji, and I said that we had traded for Genji Who Are You, which, I mean, we didn't, but, you know, you gotta keep the lies going, you gotta make sure it's all undercover, you know what I'm saying? Okay, let me make something clear, though. This was not a disrespect thing, chat. Cause I see some people saying, like, oh, he's Shocker just disrespecting Boston, and they want to just BM them, and they want to this, this, and that. This is not a BM disrespect fuck Boston Uprising kind of decision. So wait, this is a vast reaction? Let me see this.
God, I love 69.
Congrats, I see a lot of donors coming in tonight.
I knew it!
What the fuck? It's not disrespect. Listen. It is not disrespect. I promise. You guys might not believe me. This was not a disrespect thing, chat. I grinded only Genji this week just to end up with a nice whopping inspirational 46% win rate on Genji, and that's good enough to go Overwatch League, baby. Oh yeah. Also, I don't know if this came up on the broadcast, but after I won, Pralvs gifted 25 subs in my offline chat, and I had my OBS open, which was the computer that I was using before here, and I don't know if it came up on broadcast. I heard the Winston Smart resub noise that I have. It didn't? Oh, thank fucking God, dude. I was, like, panicking my... Like, I wanted to give so much better answers to Zoe, but I was, like, panicking slash trying to make sure that note, like, that... It wasn't on my end, because I thought it was going through the broadcast. I was like, holy fucking shit, please don't be going through. Smart. I don't know, Toxicity. Thank you for the 100.
Are we going to stand around here all day, or are we going to fight?
Oh my God, I'm swagging out! Real. Actually real. Dude, also, after when I checked Twitter, after, what is that, a bulletproof umbrella? Dude, there were some good fucking memes on Twitter. I'm not gonna lie. I was really enjoying going through Twitter and jerking myself off after this match. I had a nice private jerk off sesh with myself on Twitter. Oh yeah, I already liked this tweet. Krusty, those things are playing Genji. Don't look at them super. I don't want you to be influenced by. Oh God, no. It is too late, Krusty. I have seen everything. Benched Pepe Laugh.
Now I can show all of you what I've come to realize.
Super isn't a starting player. He's a bench warmer meme like Chipsa. How can you
Color
not
Hex
see this?
Retiring after today's he's game against Shock. His so ass was can. Handed to him by a rain
oh
on Genji.
Oh my fucking God, he's starting on DPS.
Smart. Good job today, Super.
Because of your lack of faith, you've ruined mankind's chance for salvation.
Oops. Nice going there, Homer.
Oh my gosh, maybe he was telling the truth about everything.
No mercy. Why people happy? Why people happy? Why people happy? Why?
Yeah, I'm gonna mute this real quick.
You know who you're talking to? Overwatch League champion, Stage 2 champion, World Cup champion, May Melee tournament champion, Roll Star, All Star, MVP runner up.
Come back! Lily still loves you, oh great one!
Look at this. Look at this one. Probably supers Genji better than me. I mean, chat, listen. I didn't say it. I didn't tell him to tweet this. This was out of his own free will. Okay. And then Neo thinks he's funny. No! No! Okay. Can't you see? Can't you see the man?